What's up, everybody? Snowmancer here. Welcome back to the Itemshop video. Make sure you use the Amazon Prime code in the Itemshop. I didn't make an Itemshop video yesterday because I was at my mom's, and yeah, it was kind of stupid. I couldn't bring my whole setup. It would have taken too long, so I'm very sorry. We did get new skins last night, as you can see, and that was basically it. So let's hopefully we get something cool tonight. Okay, Moisty Merman is back. He has 4 edit styles. This is a good skin, by the way. Great value with the Mer tank back, but where's the fucking harvesting tool for him? Chaos Agent is back, yes. I'm ready to see him. He has an SL with the EWS chamber back bling, the Chaos Scythe, and the Black EWS wrap. Yeah, okay, we're good. I was checking if the audio was good. Crimson Elite, this is the skin that came out yesterday. He's cool, and the Scarlet Commander, which I'm honestly thinking is probably gonna become a Triad skin at some point in the future. Again, who cares, who knows, yeah. Oh, Corrupted Voyager's back. In the daily, this was weird, the Xenopod, I think that's how you say it, backling? Swamp Stalker is also back. The Paper Plane Glider. Okay. A new wrap. MANIC Mosaic. Oh. That's pretty nice. You see that? That's a nice wrap for 500. Smooth moves. And the party hips. And that is it for the shop, guys. Oh my god. Sorry about that noise. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe for new content, and don't forget to use anyone's support care code in the Itemshop. And also, not to mention, Slurp Legends pack is still here. I don't know how long it's going to be here for. But yeah. See, and don't forget to use anyone's support code in the Itemshop. Peace.